What's up, YouTube? It's Oren here. First of all, I am a huge Eminem fan, and it really hurts a lot that I didn't listen to this album when it first dropped because I'm usually on top of every single album. First day, I listened to the whole thing, and I waited the whole weekend just so I could do this. Just so I can start up this channel, and of course I'm gonna start it off with Eminem. So we're gonna check out his latest album. His new album came out last weekend, but I was out of town and I didn't listen to anything. I tried my hardest not to listen to it just so I could do this. So without further ado, let's get it. Let's see what he got on here. Let's see what he got.
So I guess this is what it is, huh? I think it's obvious. We're never gonna see eye to eye. It's funny. As much as I hate you.
Intro.
This is music to be murdered.
Whoa. Yo, so far I like this fucking beat. This beat is going hard already. That's Lady. Oh shit. Oh shit. Bitch, I'm still as fly as your zipper. Another thing, I'm a huge fan of like the way Eminem puts schemes together and his whole and putting words together. So I'm a big fan of that. I know a lot of people sometimes they say, "Oh, I like the old Eminem and stuff like that." I'm like, "Yo, the new Eminem is kind of raw." What the? Like, I don't know what people be thinking when they be saying that, because old Eminem was more about like telling stories. The new Eminem is more of like putting words together, making dope rhyme schemes. It's crazy. I like new Eminem. I like the way he puts rhyme schemes together and stuff like that. Double entendres, triple entendres. Yeah, I'm a fan of that for sure. All right, let's continue.
Do I just get richer? But if it was ever all about thriller, then I would have quit her long motherfucking time ago. Bitch, shut the fuck up. I should go say that shit to Tech N9ne or the Jigga. Nobody says shit about 2 Chainz as long as he's been here. Shit, no wonder you're mad now. I'm looking at them blacks, count them. I'm LL Cool J, bigger and deeper. That's how come I sell like 4 mil when I put out a bad album.
Flexing on him. Flexing on him. He sold 4 mil putting out a bad album. Everyone is saying Revival is trash before they even heard any of the songs, and that's why now he's just like gonna drop albums out of nowhere, no track list, so you have no time to freaking say, "Oh, it's trash," because this artist is featured, which is crazy to me that people are saying that, which is weird. But all right, let's continue. But that was hard. That was a hard one. About to go for broke. About to go for broke. Yo, that's dope.
Station and every radio station, they said I'm lyrically amazing, but I have nothing to say. But then when I put out Revival and I had something to say, they said that.
Yo, a lot of people actually say that. A lot of people say, "Oh, Eminem raps about nothing," and I'm like, what? Yeah, I mean, there are some songs where he's not like rapping about anything significant or anything that means something, like means something that could affect the youth or something like that, or that could inspire someone. But he's always saying something, trust me. Maybe it's like a reference that you might not get, but he's always saying something.
They hate it, they wake me, I lose the rage, I'm too tame. I get back, they say I'm too angry, I need to give me some crazy. So I should hook up with Takey, fans keep on pulling me one way, haters pull me in and
Takey.
Another got more hooks in me than Sway Lee, about to pick up some weights, I'm lifting my
No one's got more hooks than me than Sway Lee. Oh, shout out Sway Lee. Sway Lee's dope with the hooks, man.
With baby sister, just they said I'm just a writer, I sound like a baby, I dish it out, but can't take it, this shit back out and make it all bit out of shape, the shit's almost comical. No disrespect, that wasn't disintact. That was not a shot at 2 Chainz or the Jay-Z. They probably feel the same way, because lately, instead of us being credited for longevity and being able to keep up for this long at this level, we get told we'll never be what we were, bitch. If I was this half as good as I was, I'm still twice as good as you'll ever be.
Oh, shit. Damn, that's hard. That's hard right there. I would be offended if I was a rapper too. Yo.
Only way that you're ahead of me is alphabetically, cause if you diss me, I'm coming after you like the letter B. Killing everything, play this tune, it's a eulogy, it's a funeral, prepared.
Oh, fuck, that was hard. Holy fuck, that was hard. Wait, I have to go back on that. That was fucking hard.
Enemies alphabetically, cause if you do,
that was hard as hell.
As good as I was, I'm still twice as good as you'll ever be. Only way that you're ahead of me is alphabetically, cause if you diss me, I'm coming after you like the letter B. Killing it.
Oh, damn. That was a hard scheme. That was a hard fucking scheme, bro. The only way you come after me is the letter V or some shit like that. Wait, what? Let me go back.
To keep up for this long at this level, we get told we'll never be what we were, bitch. If I was this half as good as I was, I'm still twice as good as you'll ever be. Only way that you're ahead of me is alphabetically, cause if you diss me, I'm coming after you like the letter V.
Damn, I'm coming after you like the letter V. I didn't even catch that part the first time. Damn, that's even harder. Oh shit, that was dope.
Play this tune, it's a eulogy, it's a funeral, prepare to die. This is music that you would be murdered by.
Yo, that's a good way to start out this album. Yo, kind of similar, like hard hitting, like he started on a Kamikaze. Yo, that coming for you. Yo, that line is hard. Coming after you like the letter V. The only way you'll wait. What do you say? Something before him alphabetically. Yo, that was hard, man. Yo, shout out to Eminem, always. Like always, that's one of my favorite rappers. Top three for me, probably number one for me. But yo, I'm gonna be checking out this whole album, so make sure you guys tune in, and I will see you in the next one. Peace.